Yo, what's up, guys? So today I'm gonna be introducing my new server, the Azeroth Network, to you guys. Since it's just releasing for the first time now, and I hope you guys are interested in it. So my server, the Azeroth Network, is looking for developers, media, and staff. We have applications in our Discord, and you can check it out by going to our Discord at this link right here, which you can find by going to do slash Discord in our server when it releases too. The link will also be in the description. It's just discord.azeroth.cc. And yeah, so I might as well tell some release lines. Our plans for release is going to be Kimmap, Practice, HG Teams, and then HG Squads. Of course, we may be changing this later on as development goes through. And yeah, that's it for that. So we're also going to be introducing KeyBreaker API and Lunar Client API, so you guys can incorporate that in the server. Yeah, we'll be using it for waypoints, so you don't have to set your waypoints anymore. You'll just get them immediately, so you won't have any on like the hub, and you can just get them on Kimmap because it adds them in. Yeah, that's basically about it. We're also going to be taking in the cooldowns. So most servers don't even use this, but yeah, we plan on using it for our server. So what you'll be able to do is do it like manage queue, where you use the interval, and it'll have a timer for that. And then the same thing for all the HGT's timers and most of the other game modes. I hope you guys are hyped for this, and as hyped as we are, as this is going to be a really big thing for us in the community, as we're hoping on issue teams to make non-pay-to-win another thing. A new thing. So yeah, we're going to be introducing non-pay-to-win on the issue team server, the Kimmap server, and the practice server. Issue squads, however, will be softcore, like Arcane, where it's not going to be too overpowered. It's going to be exactly like Arcane. We're trying to recreate that feeling. So yeah, I hope you guys are hyped for the server's release, as we are. And yep, we hope to see you soon on the network. Bye!